Well, hi folks, it's day 23, Tunes in the House Part 2, and I'm wanting to dedicate this wee set of jigs for Strip the Willow to all the Shetland Wool Week folk, and I've even put my Shetland Wool Week bonnet on that I was given as a gift last year, and I still wear them and love them to bits, so thank you very much. So if anybody wants the pattern, get onto the page.